The Ohio University wrestling squad competed in their second dual meet in as many days when they hosted Eastern Michigan in the Convo on Sunday evening, winning by the final score of 17-16.
The meet was ultimately decided by the last match of the evening with the 197 weight class battle between Ohio's Phil Wellington and Eastern Michigan's Anthony Abreu, with Wellington picking up the victory 4-2. And giving the Bobcats the 17-16 victory after trailing 14-16 heading into the match. Heavyweight Jeremy Johnson put the Bobcats on the board first with a 13-2 major decision win in the first match of the meet.
Also picking up W's for the Bobcats was Andrew Omanchek in the 149 weight class, Harrison Hightower in the 165 weight class, and Cody Walters, who pushed his perfect record to 12-0 with a 10-2 major decision victory in the 174 weight class. After the match, Ohio head coach Joel Greenlee was very pleased with the Bobcats' come-from-behind victory.
It's good for us to get a victory just from the standpoint of, hey, we lost a couple duels in a row now. Eastern Michigan beat North Dakota State a week ago. North Dakota State's in the top 25. That's a confidence builder for us.
The Bobcats, they're on the road this weekend when they travel to Boone, North Carolina to take on the Appalachian State Mountaineers on Friday. With Bobcat Sports Showcase, I'm Pat Moore.